Hi everybody, welcome to Storyoga. My name is Miss Alyssa, if you forgot, and we're gonna get started right away by shaking out our sillies. All right everybody, let's go. Nice to see everybody again. Just gonna move the camera super quick. All right. There we go. So you can see me better. All right, let's get started. Crisscross applesauce. And we're gonna breathe in. Bring our arms all the way up and out. This time, when you bring your arms up, make a rainbow. And out, big rainbow. Good. One more time, breathe in, make a rainbow. And out, make a rainbow. Very cool. All right, our first book today is called Dinosaurs Roar. And Words and Pictures are by Paul and Henrietta Stickland, and it's published by Dutton Publishing. I'm gonna need your guys' help with this one. Dinosaur roar! Give me your biggest roar! Oh, that scared me. Dinosaur squeak! Dinosaur fierce and dinosaur weak. Dinosaur fast, 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 fast. And dinosaur slow. Dinosaur above and dinosaur below. Dinosaur weak and dinosaur strong. Give me your biggest muscles strong. Dinosaur short or very, very long. Whoa. Dinosaur fat. Eating a lot of food. And dinosaur tiny. Where is he? There he is. He's so tiny. Dinosaur clean. And dinosaur slimy. Ooh, look at all that slime coming off of him. Dinosaur sweet. And dinosaur grumpy. Give me your grumpiest face. Good. Dinosaur spiky. Look at all those spikes. And dinosaur lumpy. All those lumps. All sorts of dinosaurs eating their lunch. Here they all are. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Nibble, nibble, nibble. Crunch, crunch, crunch. The end. Good job. You guys were good dinosaurs. Thank you for helping me. All right, so everybody crisscross applesauce. And bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. Very good. Now put your feet out in front of you. Put your arms out in front of you and twist your hands. Twist your hands around. Twist your hands around. Good. And twist your feet. Twist your feet. Good. And hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. Hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. All right, open up your legs just a little and put your arms up. And we're counting down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bless up! And then the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bless up! And in the middle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! All right, bring your arms in. Back to crisscross applesauce. All right, and we're gonna look up and to the middle. Down to the middle. This side to the middle. This side to the middle. Up, funny face. Down, sad face. This side, happy face. And this side, happy face. Good. Very good, guys. Let's just move our shoulders up and down. Up, down. Up and down. Up and down. And then just this shoulder. Up, down. Up, down. Up and down, up and down. Now this shoulder, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Now roll your shoulders forward, 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 forward. And now back, 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 back and back. Very good, good job, guys. Right, let's see what's next. Sun salutation. Gotta move the camera again. And we'll do that quick. There we go. We'll put this down just a little so you can see. Perfect. Okay, here we go. Breathe in, breathe out. Very good. Bring your knees guys. Move the camera again. All right. Sorry, I have to move the camera so much. There we go. All right, you guys did great with that. Now it's time to breathe so we can settle down, right? All right. So this time we're gonna breathe in. Bring your arms up slowly. And when you breathe out, be a butterfly. Nice and soft. Good. Breathe in. And now this time, pretend you're a bird. A little bit harder. Good. Good. Breathe in. And this time, pretend you're a bat. Breathe out. That was fun. Now breathe in. And bring your arms down slow. Very good. Great breathing, you guys. All right. So next up, we have our next story. And it's super cute. It's called, How Do You Hug a Porcupine? And the words are by Laurie Isop. The pictures are by Gwen Miller. And it's published by Simon and Schuster. Okay. How do you hug a porcupine? Well, let's see. Can you hug a horse? Of course. A cow? What do you think? With arms around her neck? That's how. A dog or a cat is not so hard. Just hug them in your own backyard. Aww. Hugging bunnies is just divine. Oh my goodness, look at all those bunnies. But how do you hug a porcupine? I don't know, they look kind of spiky. Can you hug some billy goats? Entice them with a bag of oats? Let's see. And surely you can hug a pig. Just spread your arms out extra big with baby chicks. Sweet, be sweet, and be kind. See, you're so little. But how do you hug a porcupine? I hope we find out. This prickly fellow won't be easy. My stomach's feeling kind of queasy. He wears a coat of thorny quills. To hug this one will take some skills. A hedgehog is a little prickly. An ostrich is a little tickly. A chimpanzee will hug you back. I've never tried to hug a yak. Oh my goodness. A giraffe requires quite a climb. But how do you hug a porcupine? We still don't find out. An elephant? Please hug his trunk. I wouldn't want to hug a skunk. And a kangaroo. Just hop this way. Don't let the dolphins slip away. A panda probably wouldn't mind, but how do you hug a porcupine? Okay. First, you must go slowly, never hurry. He's wearing all of this protection so he doesn't get hit by the porcupine's quills. And porcupines aren't soft and furry. His quills defend him from his foes. But I'm his friend, and he surely knows. He put marshmallows on the tips of his quills so they don't stick him. At last! Hooray! It's finally time! This is how you hug a porcupine. Let's see, they're about to hug. Carefully. Aww. See? Good. I thought that was so cute. Porcupines need hugs too. All right. Now back to crisscross applesauce. We're gonna bring our arms up. And breathe out and float. In our hot air balloon, what do we see today? Oh, you see porcupines? Dinosaurs? Whoa. All right, bring your arms down and up. Breathe out and float. Good. Kangaroos. Ooh, I think I see some cows. Oh, you see that? Whoa, that's kind of scary. All right, bring your arms down. And one more time up. And breathe out and float. What else do you see? Lizards. The desert. Scorpions. Oh my goodness. Butterflies. I see butterflies. All right, bring your arms down and up, breathe in and breathe out. Namaste. Namaste, you guys. Great job. You did such a good job. All right, we're gonna sing the goodbye song and at the end we'll say, I'll see you in 2 weeks. All right. Now it's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Now it's time to say goodbye. I'll see you in 2 weeks. All right, everybody, thank you so much. I'll see you again soon.